Henry.
What does Challenger do?
Correct.
Astronauts 2000.
Answer there. There we go. And just like that, we're in position to take the lead away from our champ.
Let's make it a $2 million, Wiles.
All right, for $8,400. Here's the clue. In addition to making a notable three orbits around the Earth, this Ohio senator co-wrote 1978's Nuclear Non-Proliferation Act.
Who is Glenn?
You are right, and you're in the lead.